I've had my tongue bifurcated or split, thus mimicking the tongue of a snake and certain other lizards. I've also had implants put in subdermally in my face. Above each eye, 5 pieces were inserted, giving me a horned ridge effect over each one of my eyes. And I've also had my teeth filed using a dentist drill. A number of tips were used, and they were carved into the shape they're in now.
It's easy to dismiss Eric's extensive body modification as nothing more than a cultural declaration of independence. But he says it's actually for more sociological reasons.
The idea being that people use a base set of generalizations and principles in structuring their perceptions, such that if we look at an object and see an upright walking biped, mostly hairless and acting in a certain manner, we think to ourselves, okay, that's a human being, because it bears a resemblance to the other things that are referred to by the term human being.
You kind of scare me. A little bit in a way. If I saw you coming at me at night, I'd be absolutely horrified.
We saw from some of the reactions we got today, people, they do recognize that it's a reptilian motif, and they do sort of stop and take a minute to have to process the information they're given because they don't know quite what to do with it.
Eric is a full-time bartender and part-time performance artist. He uses that venue to further test his thesis by prompting a wide variety of reactions.
When I first saw him, I was absolutely shocked, absolutely stunned.
So what, are you going to become like the world's number one lizard boy or something?
As far as I know, probably the only lizard boy. So I guess I get number one by default.
I would be more prone to be very regretful later in life if I had held myself back.
I feel that this is a really good expression and fulfillment of who and what I am.
This is what Eric's self-expression used to look like. Even his admirers admit taking home a reptilian boyfriend wouldn't be easy.
My parents would probably keel over and die. More than likely. They're not exactly open-minded.
Eric estimates his complete transformation into Lizard Man will take another year. And by then, Eric hopes to be much closer to his ultimate goal, to blur the line between man and reptile.
As we get further down the road and as things progress, you know, it seems very real possibility that it will go so far as to maybe make people wonder if I am human.
You still eat human food?
Yeah, in addition to other things.
Oh my God.